At least one person is confident President Donald Trump will make his way to the UK next year. The US ambassador to Britain said in a radio interview with the BBC he absolutely thinks Trump will visit in 2018, despite the president's Twitter feud with Prime Minister Theresa May.
Well, I think a lot of that stuff was probably misinterpreted.
Things between Trump and May have been tense since he retweeted anti-Muslim videos posted by a British far-right group. May criticized Trump's decision, and he responded by attacking her on Twitter. According to the BBC, if Trump does visit the UK, it will likely be a working trip and not an official state visit.